that's the number one upcoming trend to watch in air travel this year?
Couple, I'll say sustainability for sure, accessibility, equal access to air travel and services, and certainly a resilient workforce and a resilient operation.